Hello, I'm Dr. Dilip Dutta, consultant neurosurgeon, Narayana Super Speciality and Multispeciality Hospital, Howrah. Mostly I deal with brain and spine tumor cases, and mostly my area of expertise is neuro-oncology. I do a lot of brain tumor operations. So lots of patients in my chamber and in my OPD ask me about image-guided tumor surgery in brain tumor management. Image-guided tumor surgery has recently come up to help the neurosurgeons like us to do a definitive surgery in the management of brain tumors. Image guidance in neurosurgery is like GPRS. Like we use GPRS when we drive or when we walk through the streets to know the perfect spot where we want to reach, or that we don't get lost in the streets. Image guidance is also like that. It is mainly based on previous scans, and sometimes even scans are taken during the operation. So image guidance in neurosurgery can be like stereotaxy, where we use previously taken MRI or CT scan of the patient to know perfectly where the brain tumor is or where the important areas of the brain are, so that we can avoid the important area, avoid damage to those areas, and remove the tumor as much as possible so that we can get a maximal safe resection of brain tumors. In this case, stereotaxy provides us with previous images, but in our setup in Narayana Hospital, we have real-time image guidance with the use of ultrasonography. We use ultrasonography during the operation. We take ultrasonography images of the brain itself so that we can know where exactly the important structures of the brain are and where exactly the tumor is, so that we can remove the maximum amount of tumor without causing much harm. So real-time image guidance is of immense help in neurosurgery in recent practice. It helps to remove maximum amount of tumor. It helps to reduce the side effect of surgery, what we call the complications of surgery, so that we can do least harm to the important areas of the brain, so that the chance of paralysis, the chance of bleeding, the chance of loss of speech or loss of vision comes down. So image guidance helps us neurosurgeon to do a safe surgery now. Thank you.